Hi, friends. Welcome to another fantastic and beautiful and fun learning experience here with Lupe out of Blind Art Studios. So, as you can tell, I'm still trying to learn how to, you know, draw different types of flowers. I'm more successful in like the smaller, or not smaller, but like the younger roses. Yeah, I feel like the roses that are like all fully open are, it's like their composition is key. But nonetheless, I keep trying. So here is one of my attempts at a red rose.